Where are you? Hi, cutie. We're here at Tanglewood Park. 21st of February, 2004. It's probably 70 degrees outside. Hey, Hannah, you want to wear your glasses? You want your sunglasses? Hey. Can you say hi, Mommy? Hannah's getting into the sticks. To your owie, point to your owie. Ooh, I see it. Turn around. There you go. Can you tell me what happened? Huh? It's my baby girl. Is that your branch? Your stick? Sure do look like your mother. Hannah, turn around. Show me your owie. That's Hannah's pot pie dance. You want some more pot pie? Hannah?
Beba.
Mommy, we're missing you. Watch your head, sweetie. Man. Okay, hold on. Let me get some pot pie. Hold on. You ready? Do your pot pie dance.
little tape. Oh, no.
What are you building?
A little game.
Oh, okay.
A little game.
Really?
Have to go now.
Okay.
Have to go get food now.
Oh, I believe it.
Mommy!
Hannah, that's share with Matthew.
This is my time.
Ooh, is that a tower? Or
yeah.
A rocket?
A dead rocket.
All right.
Rocket.
Yeah.
It's it. Uh oh. I have to do it.
You can build one, Hannah. Build one with your toys. Wow, that's fairly tall. Whoa. All right. Is that the car?
Yeah.
Okay.
No,
I
don't
want.
Okay. I saw a sand in the water. A bus! That's a bus.
Yeah.
A drone. I turned like this.
Hannah, is that a rocket? Whoa! Need your nose wiped, Hannah? Come here, Hannah. It is going fast.
What
are you doing, Hannah?
It's my baby.
That's a teddy bear. Oh, no. Hey. Let me know if you need to go to the bathroom, okay? Hey.
Da.
Are you playing with Matthew?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to watch a movie.
You want to watch a movie?
Yeah.
Okay, let's find a movie. Okay.
Hannah, put the baby to sleep. Tell the baby to close its eyes and go night-night.
Come here, come here, come here, come here.
You give a baby the ball?
Yeah.
Okay.
Me.
Hannah, you want to pray over the baby? Yeah. God bless you in Jesus' name. Is the baby okay?
No. Flood rock. Rock.
Yeah.
Do a rock baby.
Does the baby want to go walk?
No.
Hannah, do you know what you want to say anything to the camera?
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hi.
I love you.
I know.
Bye bye.
Bye.
You want to see yourself? Here we go. Let me turn the screen around. Hannah, you're almost going to be 2 years old.
Yay!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hannah. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Okay. You ready to go? Okay, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Blow us a kiss. A slide?
Yeah.
Maybe swing?
Yeah.
Kind of run around?
Yeah.
Can you wave? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to try to take a picture. Here we go. Smile. Okay, Hannah, you know what to do. Jump on out. Go swing. Hannah, can you wave? Say hi.
Hi. Hi, Daddy. Can you make dinner?
Smile. Like, Daddy, get me on this thing.
What are you saying?
Okay.
Okay, let's go see what
everybody wave, Hannah. All right. You want to do it? Okay, Hannah, turn around. Hannah Grace. Wave. Want to go again, Hannah? No, but no, Hannah.
Oh, are you having fun?
I'm just learning how to do the photo deal. Hannah. No, Hannah, that's. Hannah, turn around. Hannah, put them down, sweetie. Go play.
There's a stick your size. There you go. Wow. What? More.
Hannah, can you wave at the camera?
Can you wave over here, Hannah? Say hi. That's a pretty big one. Whoa.
Yeah, she gets into all the sticks.
Bye-bye. Aww. Bye-bye.
See you later. Is that a leaf? Hannah, can you wave? Hey, wait. Hey, stop right there. Now, Hannah, come over here.
Hannah. Where's Hannah?
Where's Hannah?
There she is. Hannah, where are you? There you are. I see you.
Wave. Want to dance? Dance, Hannah, dance. Dance, Hannah, dance. Throw the ball up in the air. Hannah's almost two.
Me!
Hey, Hannah. You want to get me another book? Hannah doesn't like vacuum cleaners. Hannah, that's a vacuum cleaner. Hannah, you're going to have to stand up and use the doorknob. Hey, what about the book? Are you going to get the book? She always says this.
Thank you.
Aww. That's nice of you to say thank you, Hannah.
Ben.
Hey, Hannah. You want to play in your crib? You want Daddy to put you up there? Huh? You want Daddy to put you up there?
Yeah.
What do you say? Jump, Hannah, jump. Yellow, black, and white. I think there's one behind you.
Good morning. outside and play.
Say bye-bye, Mommy.
Mama.
Yeah. Do you need to go poo-poo, Hannah? Yeah, it's right there. It's right in front of you. It's right there, Hannah. It is.
Go.
There's another ball. Praise him. Praise him. Uh-oh. That's what happens when you throw balls in the room. Okay, you want to get down?
Yeah, do me. Oh my.
Dance. I love J-E-S-U-S. And are you dancing to Jesus?
Yeah.
That means yes. J E S U S. J E S U S. I love you better every day. I love you better every day. I just got you out. Little Hannah. Hi, sweetie. Hannah, you better get down, please. Hannah. Thank you.
Ow.
Hannah Grace. Thank you. say excuse me? Are you going to make me some tea? Anna, how about some tea and eggs? Spoons.
Egg,
please.
Mommy, Daddy.
Thank you.
All done.
All done. Where's my plate, Hannah? Where's my plate? Thank you. Will you put my cookies on there?
There.
Hey, Hannah. Hey, can you smile? Is that Daddy's cookie? Hey, you know what I'd really like to have is some milk. May I have some milk, please? Maybe you can put it in a cup? Where's the cup? Thank you.
Cup?
Cup, please. Yep. Thank you. Hannah. Done. Thank you. Clean up, everybody, everywhere. Can you sing the cleanup song? Phone. You want to talk to Grammy or Pop Pop?
Hi, Dad. Hi.
Is Zachary there?
Hi, Dad. Zachary, how are you?
What about Matthew?
Hi, Mommy. Mommy.
What about Judah? And Micah?
Sada.
Okay, Hannah. Say bye-bye.
Bye, Dad.
Wave. See you later.
See you.
Come here, Hannah.
No.
Okay, stop. Show us your shoes.
Those Olivia's shoes. That's pretty. Yeah.
What about your bow? Hannah, can you show us your bow?
Oh, pretty. Oh, pretty girl. Leave it in. Uh-oh.
Let me see your shoes. I like how she lifts it up her leg. Lift up your leg. Let me see your shoes. Do you have a smile?
Pull up your pants, Hannah.
Pull up your pants. Hannah, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
Say, I know.
I know.
Yeah, it's been when I was at KB. I wanted to be at grocery parking.
Uh-huh. So did you guys go to the mall?
Yeah.
Hannah, where's the baby? What is that, Hannah?
It's about the baby.
Yeah. Here you go. You want to give that to Daddy?
Yeah. So.
Thank you.
Daddy, what's your favorite?
Those are so. I'm ready to see all the bald faces.
Small.
That's my joke. Yeah, she's gonna have hair, isn't she?
My brother's gonna learn her now.
You need a haircut when he was born.
It's a
mine don't. Mine are very, they have a little bit of hair in these at all.
Thank you.
It's for me all. I didn't mind to have more.
Break it up.
Let's just pull my older brother.
Well, somebody's got an attitude.
I
still have bags from Catherine's shower. I like your new haircut, Jennifer.
I feel like you're starting over.
That's so cute.
Say bag for the camera.
From Wisconsin.
Usually. Usually 40 is a pretty good cutoff.
I've gone through that with my sister-in-law. She does the same thing.
I know. That and hammock.
Hammock? Do you really say hammock?
What? Hammock instead of hammock.
Say egg.
Egg.
Thing is so
like
little.
Ham hock.
Well, if you'll study hard enough, you can fix it. If you study hard enough, you can fix that. I'm just teasing. Oh, that's so sweet. I remember last time you gave her a little leather pair of shoes.
Yeah.
So adorable.
I have a pair of those too. Oh,
I still remember that. I was like, oh, those are the sweetest little shoes I've ever seen. I think they were a little dust pair or something. Oh, how cuddly. I love those rompers.
Yeah. One piece thing.
Easy, fast, cute.
Yeah.
I still have those duck shoes that you gave us.
I have a pair of those too for this baby. I had bought two pairs. So.
Oh, that is cute. That's sweet.
Aww. The hats never fit right.
No.
I've always had a problem with hats.
Oh, good. They never fit when the outfit fits.
That's right. They'll fit at some point. You're guaranteed of that. Although it might be 2 years later. Or the booties. The booties never fit quite right either.
My baby's always felt like that. So they never fit.
They always fit anymore.
I've always noticed that those you have to buy the gold bug socks where they kick them off.
Yeah, I like that.
They sit there and just work their ankles together.
We had a little roller thing and we got.
Oh, now there's a present. You could sow that as seed into my ministry. Sow the seed to meet your need, you know.
And we need photo albums. I'm just going to leave it in there.
Yeah. See how many corny Christian phrases I can get on this video. Make it till you make it. How do you feel now? I've got a close-up.
Maybe I asked the wrong person to do.
It's just her face on the screen.
It was there for a second when she was starting to get a little paranoid. It intensified the reaction. Oh, I have that jumper.
That,
my mom got that. Oh. That way you don't have to wipe a drool all the time.
I didn't have drooly babies.
My kids, Catherine was amazing. The amount of drool, if we could have harnessed the drool and made it into some kind of an energy, We could have probably powered a car. Caleb wasn't so bad, but he did rule.
My nephew has the nose.
Oh, that's so gross. You know, you always swear you're not going to be one of those parents who lets the snot just get there, but sometimes you just get tired, you know? You just have to be crusty today, sir. Sorry. Mommy's tired.
There you go.
I told Jennifer she's going to have a whole new world having a son.
Really?
Yeah. Caleb is so different from Catherine.
I've just had two boys, so I don't know. But they're both different from each other.
Catherine, if you look at her bib, it's on her tray right now. It's clean. Caleb's bib is so crusty that you're almost afraid to touch it.
Yeah. Got a general idea.
Do you have two?
Yeah.
How old are they?
Catherine will be three in June, and Caleb is 1.5.
I didn't know about him.
Yes. Yeah, he is all boy. Rough and tumble, loud, aggressive. Loves to hammer Catherine. He gets this wooden hammer and just bam, right on the head. You know when he's done it, when she comes running into the room sobbing.
Okay.
Got the peanut gallery.
They used to be the shows.
Because my James and Christine were taken to watch foster kids.
Thank you.
So my kids were thinking they were talking about Susan's kids. Taken to foster kids. Yes, that's right.
Say hi, Kristen.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see this dessert.
It's fruit.
Get a picture of this here.
It's fruit. It's good for nothing. I'll run this off later.
Kristen's dessert caught on camera forever.
Great.
Lucky for you, it's healthy.
Well, kind
of. As it's glazed in honey. It's always fun to be the person who does the obnoxious rapping where it takes 10 minutes to get into it. If I'd have thought of it, I would have. Or at least just wrapped it real good all the way around the edges where you have to get a knife out. I know. My grandmother always used to do that. You knew when you got a big package from her when you had to pull the knife out. No other way to get in it. You're welcome. Well, I can turn the video. That's right.
It had tractors on it.
Oh, tractors.
It's not so like being at some sort of beautiful woman club. This is like being at some sort of weird, beautiful woman club, you know? You look around and everyone's like looking pretty, has a baby, and that's why I'm over here in the corner. No, you look very pretty. See? We'll get it on camera. Gorgeous Kristen. Come on, tell the camera you're pretty. I'll turn it off. No. Do you remember John giving you the Barbie dollhouse at school?
Yes, I do.
As long as I'm holding his video camera. Let's make a memory.
Oh, God. Over the intercom. He's like, excuse me. Your dollhouse is here. I think I was in seventh grade. I was like, oh.
Thanks, John. Thanks. I think he got in trouble, too, for saying that over the intercom. I think Miss Tidwell got aggravated.
Did she?
Yeah. Just wait. He has a daughter now. You can get him back. When Hannah's in school.
Oh.
Oh, here we go. Someone will talk.
We are celebrating the Walker clan. Could turn into a tribe.
Say a word for the baby.
A word for the baby. Oh, yeah. What do we name this baby?
Good luck to you.
Daniel. This is Daniel. We have a name.
Daniel D.
Daniel D. You are precious to all of us already. You're still on the inside. We can't wait to see you on the outside.
Oh. A word? We'll move along.
Just say bye. And John is usually a little redhead.
He is? Where are you going to get red hair from?
He was red up until
really?
His, like, in junior high. He had bright red hair and blue eyes, so he liked red hair. Yeah. Oh, he's good.